Hello, it is now time for some Queen B. Listen live on Oprah. That song was killer song. I absolutely love it. I look forward to hear this performance. Let's see it. Perfect. Incredible. That's got to be the greatest live version of this song that I've heard from her. Seriously. It was perfect. It was pure perfection. I mean, it was that could have been that even surpassed the track. It was incredible. Some of the notes that she did, she took it up from the track at times, and just the rasp in it and the added emotion. It wasn't so crystal clear and perfect like the movie version was. I don't know, maybe that has something to do with her playing Diane, and it was just supposed to be clear and you know, just more just beautiful and but not, I mean, she added the rasp, she gave me some growl, she took it up some notes at certain points of the song, and the ending note was fire. It was sick. I mean, perfect key, perfect pitch, perfect timing. She's like a freaking singing machine. She is just the efficiency and just perfection. Just perfect. I mean, she's just like, well, I can't even say that it was better than the recording. Pitch perfect. Everything was just, that could have easily been an album version. I mean, you know, just killer. My absolute favorite version of this song, live. Just absolutely nailed it. So yeah, thank you for liking and subscribing, and please continue to for more of your favorites. Peace!